You gotta shut up. And you know what? I'm putting my money, and pal, there's a lot of it, on Ric Flair. You know why? Because when you get through talking to those 15-year-olds, ask a few of those 21-year-olds what my greatest feature is. That is, I'm a 60-minute man, baby. Yeah. Woo! And in Greensboro, if it's a long 60 or a short 10, buddy, remember, ask Luger. It takes, whoa, a lot more than that to get a woo out of that mixture.
Hey guys, this is a video response to Comic Toy Reviews. He's having a contest on Marvel figures, and the topic or the display had to be on hero versus hero. So if you guys who are not familiar with Comic Toy Reviews, I'll have a link in the description. Super nice guy, very, very knowledgeable on anything that has to do with comics, and has some outstanding reviews. So guys, be sure to check him out. My Marvel display, I don't have a lot of Marvel figures, and I don't have a lot of time to build displays, so I went with my generic brick wall again. And I'd like to say that I'm sure that mine's not going to be even close to being a winner, but I really do enjoy doing things like this, making displays. For me, that's what it's all about, is displaying my figures. So, Rob, thanks for the opportunity to do this, and hope you guys enjoy it. And here's my contest entry.